Hello everyone, welcome to today's vlog. And today's video, I gathered all of our gala from January to February because I realized na daghan kiko gala and I took so many videos and clips. Pero wala ko naka-vlog. That's why I decided to gather them all and make a compilation video for you guys. In today's vlog, we will be visiting different coffee shops here in the city and outside of town. Our first stop for the day is Milestone Coffee, which is located in Claveria, Misamis Oriental. Milestone Coffee also has branches in the city, but we wanted to experience the Tagaytay ambience in the Claveria branch. If you are from Cagayan de Oro, it will only take you 1 hour and 25 minutes. And along the way, dagan na kayo ka malapian na tourist spot. Just like the famous Ostrich Tree, Viewdeck, Hiraya Farm, and many more. Wait lang, had look. May video ko. Pretty scary. Oh my god. Had look. Mas had look pa nito. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dili, basta. We finally arrive here at Milestone Cafe. This spot is really ideal for relaxation. Like imagine you sipping your coffee while watching a breathtaking view. Anyways, they really have a wide space and they have a beautiful and aesthetic CR and the food is really good. So this is what we ordered. And I forgot already what we ordered, but it's like a potato chips and coffee and then something, a coolers. Say hi to my vlog.
Say hi to my vlog.
Bobo.
Okay, next time masada na Prad, change outfit. And we're gonna go back here soon. So yeah, we're gonna go na. And may time make another spot. Okay, it's already 4 PM.
I love. Thank you.
Thank you.